most of you know who we are, but those who don't, we're the Lion from right here in Sacramento, California. Bringing you a little bit of heavy power metal. Warming you up before the Thrash Fest that's about to come and tear this place apart. So we're happy to be playing with, being asked to play with our buddies in Hatred and, of course, the legendary Testament. Make some noise for that means I didn't have to buy a ticket tonight. So we have one album that came out a year ago, just a little over a year ago, Dream Team. We've been doing really good things for us. We've got a couple tours under our belt this year. It was really well received. We're recording our second album right now. Sorry. We're going to go ahead and play for the first time ever the title track off that new album. This one's called The Ruthless Divine.
Let's go.
movie title Blue is Divine. So keep an eye out for that. If you want to pick up our current CD or any shirts, patches, posters, etc., there's a couple beautiful ladies back there.
Just it looks like it's a yes.
We keep things moving along. So,
what happened?
Where are all my Bay Area friends at? Yeah, I just moved here a couple years ago from Fremont, so I see a lot of familiar friends.
Fremont!
Friends and faces out there.
Fucking Fremont! Fremont!
Fremont! All right, so we keep this going. We got two more songs for you.
Reno, Nevada drove up.
Well, hopefully you make some new friends tonight, yeah? That's what we're about. One fucking big metal family. This one's on our debut album, The Drew King. This one's called The War.
I'm a
war! We'll be right back. anybody that's a fucking metalhead is here tonight. So this is another song that's become a favorite. It's not out yet, it's on our new album, but we've been playing it for like a year and everyone keeps requesting it. So, we're gonna end with it tonight. This one's for all you out there that like sci-fi, ancient aliens, any of that kind of stuff. This one's called Fires in the Sky.